session of art and craft. India is known as land of festival. Every month we celebrate many festivals. As we know, month of April is going on. We celebrate festival of Baisakhi in this month. Every year on 13th of April or 14th of April, we celebrate this festival. Baisakhi is a harvest festival and it is celebrated mainly by the people of Punjab. The festival starts with the performance of Gidda and Bhangra by the men and women of Punjab. Have you ever seen Bhangra dance? Yes, you must have seen. Bhangra dancers use this drum while dancing. And today we are going to learn how to make this drum. Now take a cup and color it with red acrylic paint. Do the same with another and let them dry. Now take a golden tape and apply it on the corner of a cup. Do the same with second cup also. Now both the cups are ready. Now I am going to join them together using Fevicol. Apply Fevicol and join both the cups together. Now take a green tape and apply it in the center of the drum. Like this. Now I am going to decorate my drum. I am taking stickers and pasting them. Now almost it is ready. Now take two brown circles, small circles, and paste them on its edges like this in the center. Now take a thread and Fevicol. Apply Fevicol on one end of the thread and paste it like this. Do the same with second end also. Now our beautiful drum is ready.